空拍影片中，21个建筑体一层一层堆叠起来，外墙统一为白色，屋顶使用了缤纷的色彩，就像超大型乐高积木。这就是在丹麦开幕的全球最大乐高屋 Lego House。这个乐高屋约有12000平方公尺，里面包含3间餐厅、1间乐高商店、4个不同游戏区域，还包含历史艺廊，里面展出乐高长达70多年的历史，还有粉丝们的创意作品。
Over the years, I have met many Lego fans of all ages.Children and adults, and very often during our meets, I have experienced new ways of playing with our products, unbelievable creativity, and often beyond my wildest expectations or imagination. And inspired by these wonderful events and by the endless possibilities that all our fans have showed to me over the years, that was really how the idea of this house came about.
这么重要的开幕场合，丹麦弗雷德里克王储及玛丽王妃和孩子们当然是不可缺席的。
In Lego's world, if you can think it, you can build it. Luckily, there were others that had the fantasy and vision to think it. So we can stand here today in the home of the brick, a house dedicated to play, fun, and creativity.
乐高屋室内以最常见的红、黄、蓝、绿四色乐高积木规划创意、情感、逻辑思维和合作等体验专区。而乐高屋最受瞩目的就是在广场中央有一棵15公尺高、以超过600万棵乐高积木及花了2万多小时制作的乐高树。展厅中还有3只用了超过60万颗乐高积木组成的大型乐高恐龙，可想象这将成为最佳拍照与打卡地点。这座全球独一无二的乐高体验中心，也将成为乐高迷来到丹麦旅游不可错过的好地方。